back, and this time I'm joined by Dr. Chaudhary, who does herbal homeopathy, and he's here every month to tell us how alternative medicine, how alternative modalities of treatment can really help us to become stronger and better and without any side effects, without any negative side effects. And joining him today, we have with us Dr. Chaudhary's patient, who miraculously recovered from a very high cholesterol and heavy triglycerides in his blood and glucose, very high glucose. He's a diabetic as well as he had high cholesterol, Frederick Gomez. Thank you very much for joining today.
Thank you.
Dr. Chaudhary, it's amazing because I'm just looking at his medical report.
That's right.
And first I thought it would be two different names, but it is the same person.
Right.
We have the medical report of Frederick Gomez, and when he went 9/14 of last year,
He had a checkup, you know, from the other
blood work.
Allopathic doctor, and then he had the report done.
And it says glucose 163.
Yeah,
that was a
fasting
blood test.
That's right.
And then your cholesterol was 244.
That's right.
And your triglycerides, that is, you know, jo chiknapan khoon mein hota hai, usko triglycerides bolte hai, 495.
Right.
Okay, then he comes to Dr. Chaudhary.
Yes, in January.
In January. Yeah. And then there's a report.
He took medicine continuously for, you know, that's the most important thing I want to tell people. Like, mostly people, what they do, they just come to me, they get the medicine for 1 month, and then they start a little bit, and then they just drop it off in the middle, you know.
Right, right.
This is very important. If you have a diabetic or if you have cholesterol, you have to take medicine for, like, at least for a couple of months, 3 months. And that's how Mr. Gomez did that.
Mr.
You know,
Gomez, you took
three months medicine. Yeah, continuously he was taking 3 months.
It looks like even less than 3 months because 324 is your blood test.
Yeah.
Again, this this year.
Yeah.
That means
exactly about 55 days. Yeah.
In 55 days.
Yes.
It's amazing. Your glucose went down to 72 within the range.
Within the range.
Your sugar level, and your cholesterol. From what, 244, it went to 140.
Yes.
That is a very healthy number, you know.
That's right, yeah.
And your triglycerides went to 135, where it was like in 400s, you know. And you know, your HDL has also come up to 41, which is really good. And it's amazing. I mean, you know, it looks like it's two different people. I looked at the report,
it's
both Frederick Gomez.
And his regular doctor, you know, was, what, you know.
Yeah, Sanjeev Chopra.
Dr. Chopra over here in Astoria.
Yeah, that's right.
So wasn't your doctor amazed also?
Well, I just took the report from the reception.
Yeah.
And the receptionist saying, how come you did like this?
Yes.
I go, are you dieting? Yes.
Because sometimes the people are not telling, you know, because doctor, they're not, you know, encourage them, you know, to alternative medicine, and then that's why.
Did he prescribe you something?
Yeah, he prescribed something. It
didn't
work or anything.
It,
I stopped it.
Yeah.
So you feel a lot better, obviously?
A lot better.
And you took religiously 3 months.
Yes, of course.
I mean, actually, less than 55 days.
Yeah, that's right. You know.
So, आपने इनको cholesterol formula
दिया था, diabetic formula दिया था, और इनके कोई digestion के trouble था थोड़ा, उसके लिए भी hepatic जो कि liver formula कहलाता है.
अच्छा.
That I gave him and digestion capsule. So everybody is different and everybody's problem is different. So depend करता है आपको क्या problem है, कितना है. तो इस तरह के तो, you know, like I have thousands and thousands of patients, I cannot bring everybody.
Exactly.
But sometimes I bring to show the people that this medicine really, you know, kaam karti hai or a person should try it, you know.
Absolutely. Or kabhi logon ko blood pressure bhi high ho jata hai.
Haan.
Cholesterol ke saath bhi.
Ji, bilkul. Haan ji.
Toh uske liye kya aap dehi?
Uske liye bhi homeopathic mein toh almost har problem ki dawa hai aur humare paas itne patient hain.
Right.
Har kisam ke patient hain, har kisam ki treatment hain. Bas yehi hai, main request karunga logon se ke agar wo treatment shuru karte hain, toh kuch continue karein. ये नहीं कि एक आध महीना छोड़ के अक्सर देखा है वो एक महीने की दवा ले जाते हैं फिर थोड़ा बहुत फायदा होता है फिर स्टॉप कर देते हैं दिस नॉट द वे यू नो अगर आपको डायबिटिक है आप अगर कोलेस्ट्रॉल है तो आपको 2-3 महीने दवा खानी चाहिए और शुगर के लिए उसके लिए ब्लड प्रेशर के लिए भी आपको कंटिन्यूएशन इज द वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट थिंग यू नो और जब आप एक दफ़ा कंट्रोल में करें उसके बाद डाइट वगैरह सही रखें और कुछ टॉनिक वगैरह इस्तेमाल करते रहें जैसे कुछ लिवर के फार्मूला है जैसे लोग ड्रिंक करते हैं फॉर एग्जाम्पल
तो आपके डीटॉक्स फॉर्मूला
तो डीटॉक्स है और लिवर के लिए सप्लीमेंट्स हैं जैसे आप उनको अपने ऑर्गन्स को सपोर्ट के लिए यू नो आपको कुछ होम्योपैथी की चीज़ें यूज़ करनी चाहिए ताकि आपको प्रॉब्लम ना हो।
तो डीटॉक्स का फॉर्मूला कितनी देर लेना चाहिए?
यूजुअली डीटॉक्स यूजुअली आई रेकमेंड फॉर 15 डेज दैट क्लेंज योर लिवर कॉलन एंड यू नो स्टमक। जैसे बिटर्स खाते हैं जैसे अपने कंट्रीज में जैसे नीम का खाते थे या जैसे लाइक बिटर हर्ब्स दैट क्लेंज द सिस्टम। और आई नो पीपल स्पेशली द अदर डे पेशेंट केम शी हैड एलर्जीज एंड शी हैड बीन टेकिंग allergy allegra and all those kind of things for years and years, you know, people take it and they're so bad, you know,
abhi allergy season to bahut ho gaya abhi,
yes,
to uske liye aap wo claritin wagera to regular medicine hoti
hai, and I was treating her for a couple of months now and then she don't take anymore, right. She was taking like I think about 4 or 5 years she been taking every day allegra and that's not good, and the homeopathic will maybe she has to take maybe for 6 months or maybe for a year, but she'll be totally, you know, cure, you know.
A lot of people have this allergy to pollen,
right, you
know? And spring ka alag hota pollen, autumn ka, to aap uske liye kya dete hain?
Kya hota hai ki aadmi ki jo body, ha right, aur aapke jo body over response karti hai,
right,
usko homeopathic medicine theek karti hai, to then you, it doesn't matter what kind of allergy you have, you know,
right,
it's not like not separate medicine for separate allergies, you know,
but it might take a long time for people who have taken for so many years,
yes, and even people who now spring season is started, so if even they don't have allergies, they can right now they can start taking homeopathic, you know,
right,
for to build up their system, and then they won't be suffering that much that right. used to.
Right. Yeah. So, Mr. Gomez, you're still taking the medicines of Dr.
No,
Chaudhary?
No,
you stopped. You stopped.
I stopped it
because you're now nice and healthy.
Yeah, I want to see how it goes after stopping it.
But you're taking care of your diet.
Yes, yeah, of course, yes. Yeah.
That is the main
junk food or
right,
high fat
know,
food.
Right.
Exactly.
Because everybody now, they're always recommending low carb diets, high protein. It's everywhere now.
People should take everything, but in moderation. That's all, you know. Right. And people think, oh, milk is good, bad, milk has cholesterol.
Right.
And on the other hand, they are drinking 3-4 glasses of sodas every day.
That's as bad as it gets.
So,
yeah.
So just eat, you know, drink everything, eat fruits, eat everything in right. moderation.
एक बात पूछनी थी, आपके चार्जेस नॉमिनल है?
जी बिल्कुल, हाँ जी, लेट मी मतलब आपको बताएं कि हमारी कोई कंसल्टेशन फी नहीं है,
हाँ जी,
आप आए, आपको सब तफसील से आपसे बात की जाएगी, आपको रेकमेंड की जाएगी, उसकी कोई चार्जेस नहीं है, फोन पे भी बात कर सकते हैं, आप आ भी सकते हैं, और जो दवाएं हैं उनका रेंज हमारा जो है $15 से लेके, मतलब अगर आपको 2-3 दवाइयाँ चाहिए, जैसे अगर आपको कोई प्रॉब्लम है, अगर एक ही प्रॉब्लम है तो $20, $30, $40, अगर 2-3 है तो 40-50।
तो अगेन आपकी कंसल्टेशन बिल्कुल फ्री है जैसे आपने बोला, और मंडे थ्रू सैटरडे आप हैं?
ऑलमोस्ट वी आर देयर एवरी डे,
7 डेज,
यस,
और फोन में भी कंसल्टेशन आप दे सकते हैं या इन पर्सन दे सकते हैं,
दैट्स राइट।
सो आई सी फ्रेडरिक दैट यू एक्चुअली केम टू हिम ऑन जनवरी 10th, सीज ऑल योर इनवॉइसिंग इज ऑल देयर, एंड बाय मार्च 24th यू हैड रियली, आई मीन दिस इज अमेजिंग दैट इन लेस देन 3 मंथ्स, यू नो,
there's nothing but the homeopathic, you know, you should have a firm belief of what you are doing, what kind of treatment you are doing, and you should maintain the continuity of it, you can't put a break on that,
right,
so that's the main thing apart from
so
what
you
the diet,
so you took your medicines on a regular basis,
on a regular basis,
all the herbs and everything
that I like about Frederick, because he continued, he used the medicine,
right,
and then he got the results, you know,
yeah, I mean, you see the results right on paper,
black and white,
it's
yes.
I mean, the medical report shows it all, so it's not that, you know, you're making it up or anything, it's right there. So we had this patient, Frederick Gomez, here telling us how Dr. Chaudhary's medicines helped him. He took them on January 10th, and then he took a blood work test again on March 24th of this year, and his cholesterol had gone down, his glucose level had gone down, his triglycerides had gone down, and he's back to his normal healthy self. Thank you very much, Frederick.
Thank you,
Dr. Chaudhary, for coming here and telling us all about herbal homeopathy.
Thank you.